know, the guys that were playing in there, none of them got hurt all year, so hopefully that'll be the same case.
If you have a question, can you raise your hand and we'll get you the mic so the people listening on the internet can hear the question themselves answer.
Mike, how much has your perception of this program or your expectations of this program changed after going through the season?
Well, I still have the same exact expectations.